Santa Fe police are relaunching their K-9 program with two new dogs. Meet German Shepherd Ike and Belgian Malinois Azar. Both dogs are trained for patrol and to detect drugs and explosives. This is the first time the department has had a K-9 unit since 2013. It ended when several handlers were promoted or retired. Officers want to remind the public to not pet the dogs when you see them on patrol.